Hello, camera. What you doing? I want to show you something that I wrote. The writing on this cardboard paper is back to front, or it's completely opposite, because if I read it here, it's fine, but if I face the camera, it looks back to front. But it basically says, Noel Fielding is not a bonnet. He does not look like a female. Nor is he a rocket. Which means Noel is not a rocket. And it says, pick on people your own size. Don't diss who you don't know. And it also says, why are you hating on Noel Fielding? He's an amazing / brilliant guy of our generation. Yep, because someone on Facebook was saying things about Noel Fielding, who is from the Mighty Bush, and he was acting as Vince Noir, but currently this year in January 2012, he made a 6 episode or 7 episode of luxury comedy, where he played as a variety of different characters. But I think I got easily offended when someone on Facebook was saying mean things about Noel Fielding. I wouldn't really say mean, but this person was being really immature, and everyone that I have spoke to, or everyone that I know or heard of, most of the population are fanatic over Noel Fielding. He has a huge, ridiculous fan base. And I don't mean ridiculous in a bad way. I mean ridiculous in a good way. But he has an extravagant amount of fans on the Noel fan base. And I think on Twitter or on Tumblr or somewhere, there's a site that's based on Noel and his life or whatever, and it's called Noel's Field Mice, and it's where a bunch of Noel's closest fans get together, they talk, they hang out, they meet new people, make new friends with each other within the Field Mice community. Because they all have one thing in common. They love Noel Fielding. Duh. Obviously. He is a great artist. Hold on. Wait a second. I will start from the beginning. He is a fantastic person. Fantastic human being. Fantastic guy. And he's a good artist. He's a good comedian. Good actor. Good singer. Good performer, good at being in a band. It's pretty funny. I don't know him personally, but if I did, I wouldn't be a fangirl, because that's just creepy. See, if I seen a celebrity, or a celebrity, I would be like, well, hi. I realise like take it into account that you're a celebrity. Like, I appreciate that you are, and I've took that into my knowledge, and I respect that completely, but I'm not going to run about asking for your autograph, because why? What's the point in that? But while other people on the Field Mice site, I bet they will react differently and say, oh my gosh, Noel, give me your autograph. That's how the world goes. I just have lots of respect for everyone. It doesn't matter if you're a celebrity, if you're famous, or a celebrity, or if you're rich. It doesn't matter to me what you are, which background you come from. I'm still not going to be all, oh my gosh, give me your autograph. This camera recording was basically based on the fact that someone was being disrespectful of Noel Fielding. And for that, I feel this video recording had to be made because I have to get the word out there to any Field Mice fans so they can be aware and stand up to the plate and defend Noel's honour. I don't think Noel needs anyone to stand up for him or fight his battles for him, because he is of age to look after himself and fight his own battles. But at the same time, it's always nice to know that somebody out there actually cares. And for Noel to have such a huge fan base of people that care about him is probably overwhelming to the point where he's like, wow, this is just amazing. And obviously he is going to be respected. Wait, he is going to respect his fans as much as they respect him. So it works both ways. They respect each other. Because I suppose he looks out for his fans and his fans look out for him. So it's just like one big happy family where everyone just kind of binds together. And everyone is like brothers and sisters. It's quite cool. Okay, I'm going to go. Because you don't want to hear me, and I'm a boring person.